Noggin celebrates African Americans who imagined, then invented really cool stuff. Today's inventor is Alfred Cralle, who just wanted to get his ice cream out of the box and into his belly. But it always got stuck to his spoon, which created a rather sticky situation. So he invented a clever contraption that scooped the ice cream and plopped it on a cone, all in one fell swoop. Or should I say, scoop? Yum! Our celebration of Black History continues at parents.nickjr.com.